Good morning. Welcome to Polly's Pipeline. It's Wednesday, May 9th. Sorry we missed you last week, but my video director, Mr. Keith Woods, was busy with other items. So that gives me more to talk about today. So sorry we missed you. As you all know, Jeff Burton left his position as general manager at AZTV and now is the DOS at Channel 15, thereby leaving a opening for a general manager / sales manager at AZTV. And you can find the information on my pipeline for anybody who's interested in applying for that job. On another note, House of Broadcasting is having their big, every other year, so I guess that's biannual, dinner at the Point on 16th Street on the night of Saturday, the 19th of this month. And tickets are still available. You can go online to check that out also. And they will be honoring three very important people in the ad community. So that's still open to the public. On a very sad note, we have lost another member of our ad community, Dave Chamberlain, whom I knew back in the day when he started Skyview Traffic. He passed away on the 1st of this month, and his memorial service was on the 5th. And he will be missed by all those who worked with him and were his peers and friends. And it was very sad, and he leaves behind his wife and his 11-year-old son. So, with that ado, I wish everyone a great week. I'll see you all next week, and keep the scoops coming. And that's it for Polly's Pipeline. Thanks. Bye.
Normally.